This is, we call doing in, mixing the grains. So, slowly but surely. There you go. The idea is obviously we're circulating the wort from the bottom up to the grain bed and vice versa. Gravity and then pump up. Up to 75 degrees for 10 minutes and that is mash out. This is going to be mash out. Go 75 and it's going to be for 10 minutes mash out. Thank you. stuff on the top is just protein. Now, fold it in. Might be a bit overkill. Here we go, roll and boil. It's 99 degrees, so we've got a degree left. And I'm going to do is scrape the bottom just in case there's any grains there. This is called a hot spider. I'm going to sanitize it and put the only addition, 40 grams of Idaho. It's which is called the whirlpool.